Welcome to Sabah.
Shahrukh Khan and Kajol.
Bollywood rocks everywhere. It's very hot in Kota Kinabalu. So this first place we have come today, it's called Mangatal. The place name is Kedai Kopi Banheng. I don't know if I'm speaking it correctly. It's a small city here, small town rather you can say, and people they are just waking up, and I can see coffee places here. So guys, she's my guide, her name is Laura.
Local people will be come here for breakfast.
So is there any possibility I could get Indian tea here?
Yeah.
Maybe I can grab a coffee?
Yeah, you can grab a coffee here. Sabah coffee.
Sabah coffee. Yes. Wow, I'd love to try that.
Okay.
Just quickly grab my coffee and from here we will start our trekking. So this coffee is a black coffee, but it has milk, and I'm surprised, although it has milk, it still looks so black. And this is Sabah special coffee.
And this is noodle.
The coffee was really great. It was Sabah coffee. My stomach is not doing good with the food here, but anyways, main India se bahar hoon, so let me not complain. And by the way guys, with me here is Hina.
Hey guys!
So Hina has a very good Instagram profile and she's also a travel blogger.
I think I'm really, really inspired by Priyanka and all her vlogs. Kafi inspiration si milti rehti hai mujhe. I don't know if it was necessary to say here.
It's okay, chalta hai. India ke bahar ek planned fan moment tha ye mera. So although the tourism board has done really good arrangement, Traveldotearth and Sabah Tourism, but somehow I'm not doing good with the food here. Digest nahi ho pa rahi hai. So I came to the department store to pick some of the stuff which I can eat on the go. So I'm getting this banana chips. Hindustan ki bahut yaad aa rahi hai. So this is for 1.5 ringgit and some home baker bread. I think I'm gonna survive on this for the next 2 days. We are getting in the van now. Where is Laura? I'm missing my kite. Laura is there? So on the way to Tamaza village, we have stopped here. This place name is Koku Hills.
Yes.
With me here is Taryn.
Yes.
He's also our guide. You must have seen him eating noodles at Mangatal. This place gives you a very good view of the five islands. So this is the view.
Massive banana we bought at Kota Kinabalu. This is for 4.5 ringgit. This is unique about Kota Kinabalu.
So we just reached Tamaza village. So right now I'm walking here. Ek jungle ki taraf ja rahi hu. There we have some briefing about the trek. Wow, there's a beautiful riverside there.
I trek to Johannesburg, I buy this cap.
How long are we gonna hike?
It's about 1 hour.
All set.
I love India.
Everybody has to cross this river. All my co-travelers, they have already crossed it. And because I had to vlog, I'm stuck as always. I hope I can do this. Shit, I'm damn scared. So just cross this river. You guys know how scared I am of water. Ek bar ko to laga river ke beech mein that bas ho gaya, yahi kaam khatam hai mera. Taryn was holding my hand. Pani mein fisal gayi thi, but usne bacha liya. By God. Now we will start with our hiking. This is a trail which we have to go, and aage shayad ek aur bhi river hai which again we have to cross. Let me start with my hike now. Ouch. And I think I have to be careful because I'm walking all alone, so I have to be careful. Kuch ho gaya to ek begane se desh mein hu main. So I found myself a stick and it's helping me balance. I mean, although I've done a lot of hikings and all, but this one is pretty different, you know. यहाँ पे मिट्टी बहुत ज़्यादा है, तो समझ नहीं आ रहा पाँव रॉक्स पे रखे हो या मिट्टी में. रॉक्स है तो. cross, but this time God has been kind to me. There's an overbridge. I think I can manage. Moreover, I'll have to manage because I don't have any other choice. I have to cross this. जंगल के बीच में सारे इंसेक्ट्स हैं. सो इन शॉर्ट लगी पड़ी है. आर वी लॉस्ट?
वी लॉस्ट? गुड.
वी आर लॉस्ट.
गुड गुड गुड.
सो थ्री ऑफ अस, मी, रोशन एंड आवर गाइड एंड देन लिशा. लिशा इज इन द फ्रंट, शी इज लीडिंग, बट शी इज सेइंग दैट वी आर लॉस्ट. सबा के जंगल में हम खो चुके हैं. मुझे इंडिया वापस जाना है.
Everybody knows Bollywood actors and actresses, Kajol and Priyanka Chopra and everybody. Yeah.
And which is your favorite movie from Bollywood?
Yeah, it's a cookie. Yeah, that...
Every
because
Malaysian
will be yeah. crying.
Every Malaysian.
All over again.
Again and again.
Yeah, again
yeah.
and again.
Even my mom, 80-year-old mom, mm-hmm. watched it, I think, six times.
Six times. Here we have some serious Indian love, Indian movie love. So, favorite yes. movie?
Yes. Everybody knows Shah Rukh Khan and yes. Kajol.
Kajol.
Bollywood rocks everywhere. So, river cross karna was one challenge. I do have another challenge in front of me. So, this one. All the way from here to the top, we have to climb. I was the fastest one, right?
Okay, yeah, the fastest ever. Oh, well done.
So our hike is done now. This is the waterfall where we wanted to come. So now that we are here, we're gonna chill at the waterfall and also have our packed lunch. Having my packed lunch. While crossing the river, we also did some fishing. Here is our dinner for tonight. Morning from Tamaza village. Last evening you saw me with a fish. That was our dinner. So after the dinner I literally crashed because whole day I was hiking and I was feeling tired. So this morning we have come to paddy field.
Welcome to the rice field.
So since I am in a paddy field, this was a must thing to do. Welcome to Sabah. So now the plan is we all are heading for rafting. I would not be doing rafting. And rather, I have chosen to go to a local village and interact with the locals, one of my favorite parts of my traveling. From where everybody would start doing rafting. I am not doing rafting, but I certainly want to sit here, spend some time with you. It's so gorgeous. यहाँ पे खड़े खड़े इस ट्री हाउस पे ऐसी ट्रिपी फीलिंग आ रही है पानी को देख के. जब मैं नीचे देख रही हूँ ना, लग रहा है ऐसे ये ट्री हाउस फ्लोट कर रहे हैं पानी के ऊपर. These are the camps basically. People who do rafting and if they want to stay overnight, they can take the camps. कहीं भी चले जाओ, लोग एक जैसे होते हैं, सबकी लाइफ एक जैसी होती है और नेचर भी ऑलमोस्ट एक जैसे ही होता है. सेम माउंटेन, सेम रिवर, सेम स्काई, इट जस्ट द फीलिंग इज डिफरेंट. एंड ऑल्सो पीपल हैव द सेम रूटीन. मॉर्निंग दे वेक अप, ब्रेकफस्ट, फूड, स्कूल, ऑफिस, मार्केट्स, इज प्रीटी मच सेम थिंग. दैट सेज दैट we all are same, no matter which part of the world we are living in.
Taking you to the local shop that where the local noodles only this town provide.
What is the town name?
Tamparuli.
Our guide says that they serve very good noodles here, a very different sort of, which is available only in this town. What is this?
Rambutan.
A very different sort of fruit I saw here. This, it's called rambutan. And one packet is for 2 ringgit. How does it taste? It's sour, sweet.
Perfect.
Sweet?
Priyanka is going to
eat this.
Eat it.
Good. It tastes very much like lychee. Thank you. A very popular fruit here in Malaysia is durian. It's very sharp. It tastes like onion. Not so good. I like that one more. So this is such a small town. Yeah, ye shops na itne zyada khoobsurat lagte hain, like chote se, cozy se. I found one cake shop. What is this?
Pao ayam.
Pao?
Yeah, ayam.
It tastes sweet, sour, chicken.
Different food.
Don't know what to eat, what to try, what not to try. For 1 ringgit, 90 something, almost 2 ringgits, that's 34 rupees in Indian currency. Kuch to mila which I think I can eat. This is the noodle what Domek had suggested.